Oh. 426. Take the ticket to level 5.
Take a visit to our sales department.
Drift along with Henry emptied the gun.
Song by Noel Coward, taken from his wonderful production of The Grey Library. It's called Fuckity, 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 Fuckity.
Thank you.
I never heard any music like this in my life before, and if I ever have, I don't know where I heard it.
at ease, ma'am. This general will salute as the control center has tracking room, where we track the exact position of the nose cone of the missile proceeding downrange.
As a means of settling disputes between nations. No nation could possibly benefit from war now. for 4 miles above the surface of the earth, above the center of the city, it would just smash the city flat and kill everybody in this area 20 miles in diameter. It is estimated that the blast fire and immediate radiation effect that you get in the first second after the explosion of the bomb, or the case of a bomb exploded over New York, killed 6.5 million people.
Brethren, and welcome to the First Atheist Congregational Church. Today's sermon from the book of Madeline Murray will deal with the reasons we should all go to work as usual on Thanksgiving. But before the sermon, we are sorry to announce the cancellation of tonight's naked dancing in the forest. This event will end.
Have a look for the black shadow. Down about the shadow. Is there any difference between the shadow? Any color. I like the shadow. Hello, 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 hello. Hello, horses. Hello, you beautiful animal out there. How are you doing?
Thank you. my limb ascent back into lunar orbit.
Don't tell Bobby now, come on. Oh, Barbara Streisand, Anita the Baker, Stevie the Wonder. Yeah, you know Stevie.
Arizona.
Thank you.
A story about a man named Jed. Poor mountaineer, barely kept his family fed. And then one day he was shooting at some food, and up through the ground come a bubbling crew. Oil, that is, black gold, Texas tea.